Joss Hong, jewellery artist, and I've got a range of things here that are for making jewellery, from casting to rolling, but it does require lots of different processes, lots of different steps, and the quality of the work definitely is reflected in each step, so you need to be very particular and accurate every step of the way.